Hello and welcome back everyone to the new video of top tweaks for iOS 15. In this video I will introduce some of new tweaks which supports latest jailbreak for iOS 15. All tweaks are free. Repos are added in the description. Before we start, please do subscribe and hit bell icon to support my content. First tweak. Amelija tweak adds blur effects to your wallpaper on iOS. With this feature, you can make your home screen icons stand out from the background. Second tweak. Battery Buddy is a jailbreak tweak that customizes the battery icon displayed in the status bar and on lock screen. This is a port of Battery Buddy designed by Neil Sardesai for macOS computers. Number 3, Dodo is a jailbreak tweak that enhances the appearance of your lock screen on a jailbroken iOS device. It prominently displays the time, weather, shortcuts to your favorite apps, and music controls at the bottom of the screen, providing quick and easy access to features you need. Number 4, Everest is an innovative jailbreak tweak that enhances the iOS 14, iOS 16 experience by adding unique launch animations to your apps. With this tweak, your home screen comes to life as app icons elegantly animate just before launching, bringing a breath of fresh air to your device. It's a great way to add some excitement and customization to your daily routine. Number 5, Floating Dock XVI is a powerful jailbreak tweak that gives you complete control over your dock's appearance and functionality. With this simple tool, you can easily remove the dock background or adjust the number of icons displayed in the dock. What's great about Floating Dock XVI is that it supports all jailbreaks, including Rootless Dopamine and Fugu 15 Max Beta for iOS 15. Number 6, Good Wi-Fi is a simple jailbreak tweak that highly enhances details about Wi-Fi networks directly in the Wi-Fi configuration pane in Settings app. This tweak displays additional information about nearby Wi-Fi networks such as MAC address, used channel, Wi-Fi protected access, and signal strength. Number 7, Liddell is a jailbreak tweak that offers highly customizable and visually appealing notification banners for iOS 14, iOS 15, including the latest release of Xenia A15. With this tweak, you can easily tailor the style, background, icon borders, and text of notification banners to your liking. Fugu 15 Max and Dopamine supports is not available, but it will be eventually added. Number 8, Satella 2 is an in-app purchase cracker that supports iOS versions 12.2, iOS 15, as well as the latest iOS 16. With this powerful tweak, you can effortlessly bypass in-app purchase restrictions on any app, thereby unlocking a wealth of additional features for free. Number 9, Aneko is a free jailbreak tweak that enables you to personalize your iOS device by setting a short video clip as your wallpaper. This tweak is incredibly lightweight and supports both the lock screen and home screen. Additionally, you can set distinct video wallpapers for each screen. Recently, the tweak has been updated, but it still doesn't support rootless jailbreaks. Number 10, Edge 2 is the highly anticipated successor to Edge tweak, designed to add a splash of color to your iPhone. It comes with an animated color edge that encircles the entire screen, complete with easy customization options. The tweak has recently been updated to support iOS 15, iOS 16, and can be used with all modern jailbreaks, including Xenia A15, Fugu 15 Max, and Polera 1N. Number 11, IPA Ranger is a powerful mobile application for jailbroken devices based on IPA Downloader, IPA tool. With IPA Ranger, you can log into the App Store and download IPA files directly from Apple servers, even when an app is unsupported for the current iOS version. This makes it easy for you to access your purchased apps without being limited by compatibility issues. Number 12. Tweak settings. With this jailbreak tweak effectively scraps the settings app for jailbreak tweak-centered preference panes and then lists them all in one easy-to-access place. These were the few tweaks I shared with you. If you need any help or query regarding jailbreak, please leave comment below. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.